寿司マスター3 minutes cooking easy healthy fun。 Hello everyone, I'm Shoko.
Hello, I'm Sushi Master.
In this program, we are going to introduce super easy healthy Japanese cooking.
Yes, easy, tizzy, cheesy, lazy.
Today's dish is perfect for party, isn't it?
Yes, you can impress ladies instantly. Yes, and you become very popular.
Why do you call it triple M?
This.
Mexican margarita mix?
No.
Mad Mother's Milk?
No! Miso, nirin, mayonnaise. This is my original dip. First of all, you have to cut the vegetable. There is 3 tablespoons of miso in this bowl.
Sushi Master, what kind of miso shall we use? So many different types of miso.
I like to use awase, which means red miso and white miso mix. But if you like it sweet, use white miso. Next, put 1 tablespoon of mirin into the bowl. Make sure to buy 100% pure mirin. Some of them are just mirin flavored.
Mirin is sweet sake, isn't it, Sushi Master?
That's right! I'm drunk!
Sushi Master!
Just kidding! It's no problem to use mirin for kids' dishes! Lastly, add 4 tablespoons of mayo.
There are so many different types of mayonnaise as well.
Yes, I recommend using Japanese mayo, which tastes quite different from Western mayo. Japanese mayo contains eggs, so for a vegan option, you can use vegan mayo and add a bit of Japanese rice vinegar to taste like Japanese mayonnaise. And I like to add toasted sesame. It's even tastier.
Oh, Sushi Master, we have toasted sesame, so we don't need to toast it.
Better toast it again. Extra effort. Make extra tasty food.
Nice aroma. I like this toasted aroma. Kobashi!
Mix. Dip. Yum. Dip. Yum. Dip. Yum.
Sushi Master, no!
Enjoy triple L dip and triple dip.
Oh, let me try. Oh, you did a triple dip. Oishii! Please try! See you next time!
Sayonara!